border. Step by step, I walked through the turnstile. I saw helpless officers smiling at me. I wish they could do something to hold me back, or anything they could think of to save this wretched life of mine. What you don't see doesn't mean it don't exist. What you can't feel doesn't mean I'm not hurting. Laying in bed 8 times a day, 56 painful scars a week. You tell me that's my life. Look, mister, this is not my choice.